Right. Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel. Thanks for tuning in today for some chicken lights and stray pipes with old Treyu. Hope you're doing well out there and ready to hit the road in American Truck Simulator. In today's vehicle, we're in the Marmon 57P. Now this is a mod available on HFG's Patreon. I have a part pack that I put out that's owner as well, that adds some, you know, custom light nodes, tanks, or not tanks, fenders, pipes, bumpers, you know, chassis covers or wraps, a bunch of things, make it, you know, even better than it already was. It's probably one of my favorite Marmon trucks. There's not many, but this one in that cab over that I normally run is definitely sweet. We got Jasper's wheels on the truck, and trailer we have the 24 and a half inch wheels with HFG's East Dump. And this is a sweet dump trailer, one of my favorites to pull around. It's got just a look to it. Got the quad axles on there today, and under the hood we are rocking Slob Jerry's Cat C15 6NZ. Let's fire up. Looking fancy. All right, let's see where we're headed. Some scrap metal heading out of Houston into Beaumont. A little Texas journey. I hope you enjoy it. You know what to do. Slap into that passenger seat, throw that seatbelt on, and let's do this. What the hell was happening in my car?
Doing it. Look out.
Scared me. Alright, there we go. We made it. Besides that random trailer damage, I think that was a pretty clean run. I hope you enjoyed it. If you want to pick up any of these mods for yourself, remember to check that description down below. I have everything linked there, from the truck, the trailer, to the wheel pack, to the engine, lights. Everything is available and linked down below. If you want to support the channel beyond hitting that like button and subscribing, you can find my support section where I have my PayPal and my Patreon link for those that want to explore my other mods. And I appreciate every last one of you guys that do. And I will hope to see you back here next time, same trucking channel. And till then, keep it shiny side up and rubber side down out there, and the hammer down. Take care.